What is going on, guys? It is your boy Joe Boost, and in today's video, we got a new Kingdom Hearts trailer. It's the Melody of Memory trailer. I'm so hyped. I can't wait for this game to come out. It's coming out on Switch, PlayStation, Xbox. Let's go.
Experience the music of Kingdom Hearts like never before. Embark on a musical journey in a rhythm-based world. Stages are themed after locations from the Kingdom Hearts series and the Disney universe. Match the rhythm with good timing to achieve high scores, and use special abilities
Damn,
to attack and defeat enemies.
It's got a great soundtrack.
A variety of modes are available, including Memory Dive, where you play stages from past memories, and Boss Battle, where you square off against fearsome foes by dodging their powerful attacks.
That is sick! Boss
Clearing
battle?
Stages unlocks a music player in story cinematics, so you can relive memorable scenes from the Kingdom Hearts series.
Oh, wow.
Compete against other players for high scores in online and local multiplayer.
What? There's online?
A free-for-all mode exclusive to the Nintendo Switch version also features local play for up to 8 players.
Damn. Okay. Maybe
Mickey. Plus, experience an all-new chapter in this game. Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory launches on Nintendo Switch November 13th.
What?
Pre-purchase begins later today.
Yo, okay, so that's a lot to unpack. So the game's online. Means you can play it online against other people to get a higher score. I like that. Kind of gives me like that Mario Maker type vibe where you make a map and then people beat it and whoever gets the high score is like on the leaderboard. Kind of cool. But yeah.